Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to activate my PhonePe UPI ID, and it shows sorry it's taking this long. Sometimes the SMS you just send takes time to reach us. You can come back later to complete the registration or try to send another SMS now. So how to fix this issue? So if you get this message, first of all, remove your existing linked bank account from this PhonePe. So how to do it? So now in this section, in bottom it shows some categories. So you can select my money and then go to bank accounts from payments category, and it shows my one linked bank account. So just tap on it, and it shows the branch name and other details, but you can slightly scroll down. And then I get the one option called unlinked bank account. So just press this option. So you can press unlink. So once you've done this process, just close this PhonePe application. And one time clear this PhonePe app data. So after you've done this process, just one time restart your Android mobile. And the restarting process is completed. So now I try to open that PhonePe application. And it asks for the mobile verification process. So you can complete it. So if maybe it asks for the any SS permission, so you can click to allow. And the login process is completed. So now I try to add my bank account. And my bank account is successfully linked. And also I try to activate the one new UPI ID. But friends, now this time you can see my PhonePe UPI ID is successfully activated, and it does not show that previously occurred error message. So friends, if this trick maybe not works for you, just put your valuable comments. So otherwise, just leave a one like. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Theta Box, and thanks for watching.